Dad, what are you doing?
I'm letting the world with Trump. That,
are you actually
not
quite...
Trump Tower is Trump Fire.
Gosh, we're... Well, come on, baby. Light my fire.
Light my fire.
So here we are. Apparently you're saying this is the last... bonfire night. And could you explain to the boys and girls why you decided that...
Because after 83 years, I've finally become an environmentalist. And that's your goddamn fault.
So you're talking about the carbon footprint is going to be lesser next year, this night, this time.
We may have a fire, but not enough to...
Like the natives would. Small fire, you'll get up close. Big fire.
Rub two sticks together.
But it's true. White man has a fire, big, right? Stand back. Natives have a fire, small, get close. So here we are at the farm, and Mother's got the hot chocolate ready. So say hi to Susan.
Hi, Susan.
And Lisa. And Courtney and the whole crew. We got Trump. Look.
We got Trump as an effigy. We're burning him.
I tell him it's not Trump Towers, it's Trump Fires.
It's Trump Fires, yeah.
We're going to gasoline him up from Saudi Arabia and set it on fire.
Yeah, I had to get you for the hot chocolate.
What? I had to get you. Two girls walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me.
I can take it, but...
Pardon me?
The picture, you can email.
Yeah.
Okay, we're 2-6.